Hi, I'm Jerrod. Today I'm going to teach you how to measure for custom paraments. The first thing you're going to do is measure the length of the altar, and then the depth of the altar, and then you're going to measure how far down you'd like for the paraments to hang. And once you have those three measurements, we can fit any altar or communion table out there.